Yes, let's discuss about the already OTB operators, sorry, OTB report definitions which are available in data dash admin dash operator hyphen ID, which we can use for different purposes. So if you want to count the operators in your application, you can just go with the PY operate count, and if you want to get all the list of operators, then you can use this PY get list of operators. So now today I'm going to take this PY get list of operators, and I will delete few of the operators based upon the access group given. So how to do that? Let's open this. So when you open this, you can see all the operators which are available in this application, which is training app. Okay, so now this is already available in Pega end user, so I have to save as this into my application so that I can do certain changes. So I'm going to take use of the same get list operators only, but instead I will use this for deleting delete operators from my application, from training app I'll write. Okay, I'll just take and create and open into my, so that I'll use this into to delete the purpose. So what all the things I want to delete here? Yeah, if you see, there are only training app applications, so I do not want to use this. I want to delete this. I do not want to show only applications which are operators on only training app. I want to retrieve all the things, so I'll delete this. So I'll delete this, and I'll use the I'll run this particular report definition. So when I run this, it will show me all the operators which are available in my application, so in my system. Okay, so now what I do is, like for example, I want to delete only certain access group ones. Okay, so for that, what I do is I'll add a filter here, and I write dot py access group. Okay, so I'll write here one access group which is there, I want to delete operators which are belonging to this particular access group. So let me save this, and when I run, I will retrieve all the operators which are belonging to this finance manager. So let me delete this. So for to delete this, we need to definitely have an activity. So we'll create one activity to delete this particular operators belonging to this finance manager. So how to create an activity? Let's create an activity. So my activity is to delete operators based on access group. Okay, so applies to class. I'll take work class, just it's a standalone one. So first what I do is I'll get all the data from the report definition. So to do that, I'll do call. Okay, so what is the report name? So report name is, and report class is data dash admin dash operator. Okay, so save this. So let me run this. Success. So go to clipboard. In clipboard you have PY report content page. Yes, and see all the things. So it has some 10 results which it has shown up. Okay, so we'll use this. So we have to now what we do, we need to loop it. Okay, so which one? The one which we have written, PY content report, PY content page. So the clipboard, whatever you have seen that. Okay, so which one? PY report content page. You have to take this. Okay, open this, close this. So now we have to write, or we have to loop it. Okay, so loop embedded page or submit, and your step page is payway report content page dot px results. So in it you have to open each and everything. You have to delete obj delete. So remove immediately. We need to write this in as a sibling of this. This remove means it removes from clipboard. Immediate means it will be removed from your immediately it will remove it from your DB. Okay, so this T is not available, not necessary now. Yeah, obj delete, save. Now let's run this. It is successful now. So let's go to CN clipboard. So all 10 are there. Next again we'll run this. If you see, no result has come second time because already it has been deleted.